Getting started, what is HTML? Well, according to Wikipedia, HTML, or hypertext markup language, is a standard markup language used to create web pages, and that's very true. But HTML is more than just that. HTML is not actually a programming language. A lot of people think it is. It's actually considered a markup language. Now, markup languages consist of tags, also known as elements. They have opening and closing tags, they have attributes. HTML is used on every single web page. If you've ever gone to Twitter or Facebook or Google or really any website, even websites that have Flash on them, such as YouTube, it still uses HTML to embed that Flash in there. And the latest version of HTML is called HTML5. But to sum all of this up, HTML is really the backbone structure of how everything is designed on a web page.